Y'all be happy to know we got everything just exactly right. I left my home in Norfolk, Virginia, California on my mind. Straddled that Grahame, rode a fast rolling on across Carolina. Stopped in Charlotte, bypassed Rock Hill, and we never was a minute left. We was mighty miles out of Atlanta by sundown, headed across the Georgia State. Had motor trouble, turned into a struggle halfway across Alabama. The line broke down and left us all stranded down Birmingham. Buy me a through train ticket right across Mississippi. And I was on that midnight flyer out of Birmingham, smoking in the New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, help me get to Houston town. There are folks down there who care not about me, I won't let a poor boy down. As sure as you're born, they buy me. The promise. Woo!
had everything sewed up tight. How come you lay away all night long? It's just one thing I ask of you. It's just one thing for me. Please forget you knew my name. My darling Sugar.
You know, it's
spite of all you gained, you still had to stand out in the pouring rain. Now one last voice is calling you, and I guess it's time you go. Just one thing I ask of you, it's just one thing for me. Please forget you knew my name, my darling sugar. Yeah.
through El Paso. I fell in love with a Mexican girl. One time would find me in Rose's canteen. Music would play and Polino would swing. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina. Wicked and evil while casting the spell. West Texas wind, dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing. Could you believe the girl that I love? So in anger, I challenged his hand to the love of this man. Down his hand to the gun by his side. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. A handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. For a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had the chance and that was to leave. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, around where the horses were tied. I picked a good one, he looked like as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out in the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone and I've nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. If tomorrow a bullet will find me, nothing worse than the pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I see you roses, cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mountain cowboys. Off to my left ride a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting I can't let them catch me. I make it to Rose's front door. Something is dreadfully wrong for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. The rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina's found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I've died for, one little kiss and Felina, good.
Now maybe y'all didn't know it, but today is Ho Chi Minh's birthday. I read that in my almanac.
Thank you.
radio. Come stepping down your stairs, pretty Peggy O. Come stepping down your stairs, pretty Peggy O. Come stepping down your stairs, coming back your yellow hair. Bid a last farewell to your William O. Sweet William, he is dead, pretty Peggy O. Sweet William, he is dead, pretty Peggy O. Sweet William, he is dead, and he died for me. And he's buried in the Louisiana country, O.
Felt your side of bed. Covers were still warm where you've been laying. You were gone. My heart was filled with dread. Be sleeping here again. It's all right, 'cause I love you. That's not gonna change. Run me round, make me hurt. Okay.
storm to come. Oh, it surely looks like rain. Did you ever waken to the sound? Street cats making love. Guess from their cries you will listen to a fire.
Oh,
got half of what you thought you had. Lock your baby to and fro, not too fast, not too slow.
Thank you. If I had a gun for every ace I've drawn, don't you push me, baby, 'cause I'm lonely, low. You know I'm only in it for the gold. All that I am asking, $10 I can pay you back with one good hand. You can look around about the wide world over, you'll never find another. Thank you. I can tell the Queen of Diamonds by the way she shines.
Dancing, 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 d Well, thank y'all very much. We're going to take a short break and come right back with more music for you all.
Before we begin, maybe we'd like to take part in an exercise, a simple exercise. Everybody stand up real slow, put your hands in the air, and turn around real slow. And don't try anything funny, because I got you covered. That's not good enough. Thank you.
Hey, man.
day while Samson was walking along, he looked down the ground and saw an old jawbone. He stretched out his hand, things broke like rain. And he got the movie playing, and that was the day. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down.
Mm-hmm. River. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. story the girl told me is the only one he knows. Like the morning sun you come and like the wind you go. Ain't no time to hate.
Talk about here beside the road. live aside. Got some things to talk about here beside the rising tide. Come here at the John's Bear, playing to the tide. Come on along and go alone. He's come to take his children home.
Oh, Just a little bit harder. Wouldn't you try just a little bit harder? I would ask the same of you. Thank you.
Well, welcome back. We're now moving backwards in time. But I think we're probably going to jump around a lot over the period of doing all these recreation shows. Anyway, for me, it's always a bittersweet moment to be able to play music in this great in this place with you great people and these fantastic players. I'm a lucky man, because if it wasn't for a young man named Cody, I wouldn't be alive today to play this music, and this place would not exist. He got up one morning and told his mommy, hey, I want to be an organ donor if anything happens to me. And he saved the lives of 8 people, including me. So I owe him a big one. And I try to give a little energy back to Cody every day, some thanks. But one really good way to do something like that is to turn to someone that you love and that loves you and tell them, hey, if anything ever happens to me, I want to be an organ donor. Simplest thing in the world. So there you go. And even though the Grateful Dead didn't do an encore on this show, well, we're going to do one for you tonight. All right, from your left, Scott Guberman on keyboard. Stu Allen on guitar and vocal. Alex Koford on drums. Ezra Lipp on drums. Elliot Pecco Sullivan on vocal. And Grahame Lesh on guitar and vocal. I'm Phil Lesh. Thank you for joining us. Come on back. We'll be doing it again.
Out of the mist, your voice is calling.